Okay, my name is Tamika, and I have a problem. I really want to finish this game. It's probably not gonna get finished tonight, and I have so much stuff to do, but I don't care. I'm gonna play a game. So, I guess let me just look at the state of the world
Back
again.
again?
Yeah, state of the world.
How may I help you today?
Get rid of all of that.
One must understand one's place in the world.
Yeah,
Thus ends today's lesson.
Yeah, so now let me go back and ask. Oh.
How do you split the sea?
Wait, was there more stuff? Oh yeah, there was one more, right?
You reckon?
Oh, the infirmary.
I reckon we're better off.
There are so many side quests, and I'm just pushing the button through them because I'm going to be pushing the button through them.
Please, Your Grace. My Lord Marquis.
Yote. Is anything the matter?
My lord, yes. It's your brother. His condition continues to worsen, though he does his best to hide it.
I had feared as much.
There are certain elixirs which can ease the suffering of those afflicted by the curse.
But?
But his grace's case is severe. The drafts I have been able to prepare for him thus far have ceased to have any real effect.
I'm going to go get a flower.
And thankfully, a recipe was found. And our supplies are almost exhausted. Unless we can secure more soon.
What am I looking for?
My lord, I know.
I'm going, it's my brother. What the fuck you mean?
For Joshua.
Exactly, like that's not even a question.
Thank
you. So?
A rare herb by the name of Stonerwort. It grows only- We discovered a- The search-
Thank you, I'm just gonna go grab this herb.
So it's only that you can't reach it?
Well, yes.
Then I shall go in your stead.
Oh, but-
You've yet to find another- Besides.
Well- Stonerwort is easily identified by its blood-red blooms. I shall remain here and prepare the other ingredients.
Alright, let me go get this thing. Let me go thang this get- I don't want to start the other quest because I feel like if I do, it might lock me out. It potentially lock me out of- The missions that could pop up after you- Start the main quest again. That would be here. Still in Across the Narrows. Here. Oh, is this across the bridge? I didn't know I could fall off the cliff. They be getting me every single time. I knew it. I was trying to shoot by it. Still fighting this thing over here? Get him. That's what I'm talking about. You get him. You gonna see me fighting and you gonna come up on the road like that. That's rude. Just mind your business. You can go around that. Let's not play games.
For it.
Seems like I only use it once in a fight. Alright. First things first. Let me go ahead and get this. Thank you. Oh, this jumping.
Here it is. Better collect as much as I can before reinforcements arrive. All right, that should do it. Let's get these back. Yotei. Yotei, I brought back all the stone and water I could find. Will this be enough?
She should be like, actually, I needed like 8 more of these.
Yes, my lord. Thank you.
Oh my god, my
eyeball. I'm sure it will serve us until we can find another source.
I'm very glad to hear it.
The itch.
You and his grace are very much alike, you know. You think only of how you might help others.
No more than you have minding my brother.
I am honored that you should say so, but I beg you, my lord. Do not give too much of yourself for the sake of others.
I'll keep that in mind.
Alright, is that the last quest? Is that it? Are we done? Are we finished? Can I move? I'm gonna keep on going, thank you. All right, let's go to the shelves.
How do you split the sea?
The very hot, sharp knife. Is Mid already in here? Oh no, Brother is in here.
I have no reason to assume other.
Clive, you must listen to this. Lawsman, tell him.
Do you recall when we spoke before on the divinity of Ultima? Well, it inspired me to delve deeper into the subject. And what I discovered appears to agree with the findings of his grace.
You will recall that my quest to uncover Ultima's origins began with the mural at Phoenix Gate. But while I've always known it to be important, its secrets have heretofore eluded me. Now, however, I believe I know where to find the more complete example.
Master Clive, have you ever in your travels chanced to hear of the Circle of Malleus? I would think not, if you have. But there was once a time when the faith flourished, the oldest known religion in the Twins. And though its popularity eventually waned on Storm, hints of its dogma remain embedded in more modern faiths such as the Crystalline Orthodox.
Wait, you said it waned on Storm. What of Ash?
Religious monuments are often torn down or repurposed when new faiths rise to prominence. But if no new faith arose, then perhaps the ancient temples might still stand. And so, you see now why I must accompany you to Walud.
It would appear the past still has much to teach us. I am relieved to discover it in good hands.
I shall guard it with my life.
Joshua, I need to speak to everyone before we leave.
Oh my god. Oh no. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. 7 more acts.
My apologies.
By now you've all heard where we're going and why. So I won't bother you with the boring details. Only the important ones. If we attempt to approach Stone here by sea, there's a good chance we'll be sighted and fall prey to the capital's artillery. So instead, we'll disembark on the southwest coast and make for Drake's Spine on foot. I say we, but it's highly likely the entirety of Ash is under the rule of Ultima. A large party would only attract unwanted attention, as well as slow our march and require supplies which may be difficult to obtain. Only Joshua and I will be going. And a scout. Preferably a good one. Gav, do you know of any?
You bet your ass I do. Might still borrow some of Lady Vivian's maps, though. Just in case, like.
Once you've dropped us off at the Shadow Coast, you need to retreat into neutral waters, fly merchant colors, and stay inconspicuous. If you sense any danger at all, you leave us behind and return to Storm.
Inconspicuous is my middle name. But like hell am I leaving anyone behind. The ship ain't going nowhere till your scurvy mugs are smiling on deck.
Jill, the Enterprise will appear a tempting target for Royalists and Pirates alike. You're to stop anyone boarding.
Don't worry. I'll keep the ship and her crew safe. You'll be needing passage home, after all.
And my man is right there. That's my man.
Very well.
If there are no questions, I'll see you all at the docks.
That's my man. She's like, we were naked. Eh.
Let me know when you're leaving. I want a word before you go.
If this thing lights up with more shit to do, I'm going to be sad. Not mad, but sad. Checking all my potions. Oh wait, I don't think I have anything to upgrade because I used everything to get the shut my mouth. I kind of want to try hers, but I'm getting in like the rhythm of these or these two here. But I do know that I want to max out this red one because I use majority of it. That's the one I use. I definitely don't use this one. And that's the dash. I don't know if it's that one. Heat wave. Yeah, I use these two. Okay. And right now, I... That one. This one. Don't have... No, hold on. Upheaval. Oh no, I do have upheaval. Oh, this one. I mastered that one. The other one is this one. Okay, so the one that's here. I have no idea how to work that one. Nor do I know how to really work that one. Mm-hmm.
something wrong?
Not at all. Honestly. Can't a man wish his friend farewell? Just wanted to let you know that I'll keep things in order while you're off saving the world.
I'll hold you to that.
Reckon it'll be a long walk to the capital if we follow the cliffs. I'll scout ahead, see if I can't find us an inland route.
Clive. There's something I've been meaning to ask. You took her icon, didn't you?
Yes, I did. She understood.
Oh, she understood. Understood that you decided to save the world all on your own, and that you'd die without her power. How dare you make her choose? You knew damn well she'd never refuse you. But I will. You can't keep pushing us away, Clive. The world is ours to save, not yours.
I used my gift.
Sir.
Because I thought it was the right thing to do.
Really? He's so mad.
And you truly believe this will save you? Will save us all?
I do.
Then so be it. Just don't forget.
You're not alone. I'm here with
you. I think
I
found us a trail.
What happened?
Did I miss something?
Clive being a dick. Brothers are brothering.
Only that Joshua didn't.
I don't get it.
Puppy is like, I saint it. I saint it all. We're in the footfalls in Ash. All right.
Always wanted to visit Ash.
We're in Waluda territory now. Don't expect a warm welcome.
Oh, waiting for things to stop in the corner.
Clive. That castle.
Oh my god. All right.
There looks inviting enough.
Shall we sample its inhabitants' hospitality?
Can we see sparkly things on the ground so I can see what kind of loot I get, even though it don't mean shit? I like collecting
Remember
stuff.
Remember what I said about warm welcomes, Gav?
This place is as dead as Grieger's ghost.
Did you leave a box? Did you leave a box for me to open? Did you leave a box for me to open? A who? Is that what I needed? Oh. Villagers. Sorry. What is happening behind me? I am looking for boxes. Wow. There are a lot of flies, deaths, a lot of diseases. I just feel like there should be more stuff on the ground. Okay, listen, there's a lot of stuff happening. Ooh, a box. This is all I wanted. So Amber just over here chilling. Okay. So this way? Ooh, another box. Okay, so so people who be trying to sneak. I'm not trying to sneak. Oops. Oh, I need to change this button. It's my crutch button. It's the first button I always push, but it takes so long to charge up that I hate accidentally using it. Boxes. Ooh, 75. I know y'all mad at me. This girl keeps going around in circles. She keeps doing weird shit. Yes, I'm looking. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I mean, don't get me wrong, I like the idea of it, but the fact that I have to charge it is a no for me. Who is shielding? I don't want it. To get this guy. All this stuff and this old food covered in stink-a-dink. Is this an escape way? Is that a box? Is this one of the hunts? Let's talk about the fact that your girl is stuck. Barely hit the halfway point of this thing. Ah! Ooh, fuck. Oh my god, we just hit the halfway point. Oh my gosh. Almost dead? A little bit. Woo! Fuck that thing. Fuck it. Alright, I was just trying to get a box. This is all I wanted. I was like, ooh, there's a box in the corner. I didn't think anyone was gonna come out of here. Regal arm guards, is that good? Whoops. God damn it. Wow. Okay. Well. Got one. Now I just hope that there's somebody I can buy stuff from because, the girl is low.
Seems you were right about that welcome after all, Clive.
I don't think there's anybody left, honestly. Kind of sort of reached it. I think that's all that's left of Walud is just these Ashaki creatures. Ashaki.
Aye, aye. Delegation. We should send a warning to the others.
No. My uncle will have an eye on the coast. I trust he'll find a way to entertain any uninvited guests. Our mark is Drake's spine, and there's a lot of road between us and it. We press on to Stonehere.
Aye. You never know. It might not be a nest of slavering monsters.
Clive, you must go on ahead without me.
Girl, why?
This stronghold is as old as Phoenix Gate, perhaps older. It may yet hide Ultima's remaining secrets, and if we are to best him, they must be unearthed.
How about I go with you? Do
all
you
right.
Ever wonder when he
stay out
don't
of trouble.
Come home, he goes to
I
see?
I always do, mostly.
In the middle of the night, he leaves you alone, leaves you alone.
You sure about this?
About leaving my brother on his own? Of course. Mostly.
This map is so old, it's hard to tell when...
Sign him trying to play.
Where's up? But if I'm right, we're not far from a village called Aestla.
Then we make our way there, resupply, and wait for Joshua.
I believe in what you see.
Come on.
While you're waiting, thinking everything's gonna be okay, you got him. Oh my gosh, Destiny's Child's Young Songs, they be cracking me up. Do you wonder when he don't come? That looks like a giant stink bug.
This place reeks like a Morvel's arsehole.
Sir!
It's not the smell that'll kill us.
This area is pretty big. I don't see anything though. Looking for sparklies. These over there.
Huh.
Did we get a sparkly? Didn't hit the bird? That's rude. Oh, why are we going this way? Oh my gosh, here comes a fucking turtle. What is this?
This one's awake.
What does it do? Huh?
Let's see what's inside.
I don't want to. What does this do? Like, do I get something from this? Oh, man. It gives stuff. We can try it, why not? Time can be extended. Or what? Hold on, my back's itching. Oh, y'all, I have no idea.
Finished.
general. So what do I get? Lantern men. Okay.
Ah!
That was close. My goodness. My goodness. All right, well. Give me the biggest thing you got. I know it's gonna be a giant, fat, juicy one. It's gonna be the same thing, huh? But I have 57 seconds? Is that a minute? Wrong bet.
Too slow.
What the fuck is that? What was that? What else is there? Oh shit. Thank you. That wasn't a bad stage. The second stage was worse. Are we good? Can I go home? Did I win? I thought there were three stages. I could have sworn it said three. One, two, three. That's what I thought they had said. One, two, three. Shit. This one. Look at my HP. Okay. They switched my button, so... Definitely not gonna make this stage. Doesn't matter, I'm gonna die. I don't even know where this thing is. Okay, not doing that again. Almost had it, but this last one where they switched my buttons, boy, that sucked. Nope, time to leave. We're done. I'm done with that. That was okay. I made it to the last one. I'm gonna leave. I'm gonna be blessed and highly favored. Alright. Figured I'd give it a college try. Yeah, I have to go this way. Damn it, did not mean to push that button. Not him running away and then powering up. I'm done. Button again, but that's fine. Talk about the fact that I can't see anything. Can a bitch breathe? Can I breathe? Lines down, for the love of Christ. We out of here. Yo, what is going on out here in these streets? What is happening? Wow, what in the shit? That's a stick. My goodness. Get me to a town where I can buy some stuff.
Bahamut's breath. Don't look down, Torgal.
I don't have time. We're running across this thing.
That must be Aestla. Think, Clive.
Then we're too late.
I need to buy stuff.
They're all turned. There's nothing we can do.
I wouldn't say nothing.
Come on, he's like, let's put these against the sloop.
No quarter, Gav.
Come. shit. My goodness. Don't tell me people are coming out of there. My goodness. Wow.
Gav. Gav!
Don't tell me there's more of the bastards.
Oh, fuck. Have you come to watch, Odin?
Bound for Stonehearing. Good. My master awaits you in the capital, though I cannot allow you to attend him in your present state.
And how are you going to stop us?
Sarge, stop antagonizing him. He done beat your ass three times. Twice. This could be the third time. Stop playing with him. I think maybe it's time for Gav to go home. Maybe, you know. A little bit. Maybe it's time for him not to be here. Right now.
What did you do?
Thank you. If the vessel would see the path opened, it has but to ask. I shall see that my master's prize is made presentable.
Would you mind telling me what the fuck just happened?
Sir, you need to leave.
Oh, you've got to be. How are we supposed to get through that?
We seek an audience with the king. If his majesty wants me to come and ask him, then that is exactly what I'll do.
Before you go practicing your petition, we don't even know where the fucker went. How about we cool our heads and think this through, eh?
How about you go back to the boat?
Maybe there's something here we can use.
So, bro, I don't even know what to do right now.
No one home, Clive.
Then let's find somewhere to sit down and look at the map.
Them all.
So did I.
Oh, two high potions. Thank you. Ma'am, I can see you.
Miss... Whoa, easy, easy. We're not turned, all right?
Who?
Carl, what are you doing? Are you the store? Carl, are you the store? Oh, you're pregnant. No, you're not pregnant. What is that?
My thanks.
I can't tell if that's just a blanket over your stomach or you're actually like looking like you're pregnant. I can't tell. Baby.
Edda, forgive me for asking, but what went on here?
It all started when the skies changed. The elders said it was the Arcane.
one by one. People went mad. Minds taken by the ether. Till only I remained. By then, I was too far along to run. And then the knights came. And I didn't know what to do.
And this, Arke is...
just a story. Something our grandparents told us when we misbehaved. About how the heavens would grow dark before the land took her last breath.
The end of the world. You said the others went mad. But where did they go?
They all left. Drawn east to the tower. To Reverie. The elders. The healer. The blacksmith. My husband.
Ma'am, are you the store?
You thinking he did this?
Of course. Who else could it be? You were in Canva. You saw what he did to the people.
But then what about her? How come her nut hasn't cracked?
The baby, perhaps? Could be protecting her from the ether. I can't think of any other explanation.
You mean... it's a bearer.
It won't matter what it is once Ultima's magic takes hold. Time's running out. This tower. That's where we'll find the king.
I knew it. It's the same as Phoenix Gate. Which means at the end of these stairs should be... The mural is complete. Ultima and his vessel, Ifrit. Garuda, Ramu, Shiva, Titan, Bahamut, Odin. Even Leviathan the Lost is here. But where is the Phoenix?
So the Phoenix was supposed to be the, So it was
the founder.
So you're supposed to be eaten? Smush? Supposed to put together? Supposed to yank! A lot of fucking blood, too.
So that's what you want, isn't it, Ultima?
Well, that's how it's gonna be then.
I'm not asking, Gav. I need you to stay with Edda.
What?
I must do this alone. If I don't return, you're to find Joshua and make for the Enterprise. Understood?
Aye. Just don't you go dying on me.
Sir, don't you go dying on somebody.
Your miserable mug better than mine.
Don't you go dying. Sir.
Don't worry.
Stay with pregnant lady.
I haven't finished with it yet.
Can I make for a store? Can a bitch get a store? So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and stop here because I know it's a little short video. You're like, oh, an hour, 30 minutes. But I got stuff to do for the rest of the night and it's like an hour. So on that note, guys, thanks for hanging with me. Hopefully I'll catch you in the next one. Bye. Man, I'm almost done.